Hey, what's up? This is Felix, aka Donna's Cunt's Mouse, from Sis Bros Crew and Sis Bros Channel. And today I'm gonna do a video of the Prestige Cup, McLaren 650S. Now, for once, I don't have to try to get this car from Donna, because I already have this car. This was my first T5 car that I got after I lost my data a few months back. So technically this is not my first T5 car, but after I had to restart my new account, this was my first T5 car. So it was my only T5 car for a while, so I had to build it up quite a bit. So you can see it's almost fully maxed out. 42 out of 42 upgrades and 104 out of 110 fusion parts. I'll show you my tune. So I'm dyno 9.654 half mile. So BHP 377, 5.9 nitrous, 3.62 final drive, tire pressure 1, 99 and 8. So yeah. So let's do the fucking Prestige Cup, which I really hate. I think it's the most time-wasting and boring cup in this game, because it's 50 freaking races. But we must do it, because we can get 300,000 RPs for the crew, which we need, because why the hell did I press back? Why do we need it? Because we need the RPs to get the better McLaren, the McLaren P1 GTR James Hunt edition. So as you can see, we're already at the third milestone, 60 million RPs, and with 5 days and 14 hours left, so pretty much we've got this in the bag. It's just a matter of time. We'll reach 20 million. Our crew is good. We got the FXXK last season, and we will get the P1 this season as well. So, but I wouldn't recommend building the 650S. If you just got it from Donna, from the times 10 drop rate, because I think this is the shittiest T5 car ever. So I think all you need is just upgrade to like stage 4 or stage 5, and don't bother putting in fusion parts, because it's a waste of time and money. So after we get the P1 GTR, I'll probably take out all the fusion parts and put it into the P1. And I'll have to waste a lot of gold coins. I think, yeah, this is my only McLaren that I have. And I think this is probably the slowest McLaren out of all of McLarens. It's probably slower than the 570, from what I've read. I don't have the other ones, but this car is shit in the live races. Always loses. And you gotta shift like a mofo when you drive this car. Look at the shifting. It's fucking crazy. So, I don't know. Maybe in future updates, natural motion will make the McLarens better. But overall, I think the McLaren brand is probably the shittiest T5 brand. The best is probably Ferrari, because the LaFerrari is the fastest in this app. Oh, why the hell did I go to live race? Sorry about that. I'm a bit drunk. Drinking and driving again. So, yeah, I have to grind 50 races. So, two down, 48 more to go. So I didn't use any of my silver keys this season yet. I'm gonna save them up for the next Prestige Cup, because I don't want to. I'll probably get another McLaren 650S if I go visit Donna. And I don't want to bother building this car anymore, even though it's almost maxed out. I don't want to waste fusion parts. So I think if you just got this car, just don't max it out with fusion parts. I think just maxing the upgrades is more than adequate. Yeah, I'm downstairs in my parking lot, so you can hear some dude honking. He's trying to get the guard to open the fucking gate for him. Yeah, it's like 4 a.m. 4 a.m. in Hong Kong now. Very long ass grind. Luckily, it's only a quarter mile. Otherwise, it will be very brutal. So, a lot of my crew members already have this car as well. So it's pretty easy for us to earn the 300,000 RPs. As you can see, it doesn't require much effort. So the opponents are only running like 9-point-something seconds. Some crazy bitch just drove by in her Mercedes. Let's see how fast I can get through this. I mean, I can do this with my eyes closed. It's fucking retarded. Come on, hurry up. get this over with. ASAP. I just wish Natural Motion could like do something about the user experience, because every time we finish the race, we have to go back and press race again, and then go to the map, and then look for the fucking Prestige Cup and press on it again. And then press go race again. So I would just wish they could immediately let us choose to continue racing in the Prestige Cup. This is wasting a lot of time. Doing this Prestige Cup requires a lot of patience. Alright, I need gas now, fuck. Due to the fact that I'm recording this, I'm not gonna watch ads. I have plenty of gold coins. Now I need to have a cigarette, because this is very boring. Smoking, drinking, and racing. Driving. Don't try this at home. I'm using my iPad, which has SIM card built in, 4G, so it's pretty fast, the connection. But still, the loading and the going in and out of the menus is pretty annoying. So I don't know, I'm not sure if the P1 GTR is going to be very fast. Because the FXXK turns out to be slower than the LaFerrari, from what I've read on Facebook and shit. So I hope Natural Motion will update the app and make the cars that are supposed to be fast, faster, right? I think the LaFerrari is supposed to be slower than the FXXK in real life, right? Because the FXXK is like the hardcore track Ferrari version. It's like the F1 car. Well, so is the LaFerrari, but, well, LaFerrari is a newer version. But the FXXK is more hardcore. Only 40 FXXK built in the world. I don't know about the LaFerrari. Let me Google it. I think it's a few hundred in the world. So the FXXK is more rare, for sure. Let me Google how many LaFerraris there are. How many LaFerraris they built. I keep talking about the Ferraris while I'm racing a McLaren. Because the McLarens are just a big disappointment in this game. very slow. You don't see many like McLarens in the live race lobby. Mostly Ferraris. LaFerrari, if you're in the maxed out lobby, you'll see a lot of LaFerraris, F12, Huracans, Aventadors. You don't see much McLarens. Some P1s. I'm gonna do this one-handed. Okay, I Google, how many LaFerraris were made? 499 units. More than 1,000 people put in a request to buy the LaFerrari. The Ferrari is 950 horsepower. Let's look up the FXXK. Now, the FXXK is a limited supercar that is based on the LaFerrari, so... it's lighter and quicker. So why is it slower in this app? That is a mystery. So natural motion, if you hear this, if you watch this video, please update the app and make the FXXK faster. Because I'm trying to max it out. So I can kill all the other LaFerraris. How many races have we got left? Oh Jesus. A lot more to go. So I wonder if the next season, if they'll still let people win cars in the milestone. I don't know if this was just a one-off thing that Natural Motion is doing, or is this gonna be the normal protocol for the rest of the, like, for the future. It's nice that they did this because it's now easier for the less stronger, like crews like us that are pretty good but can never reach top 10 or top 25 to win limited cars. Oh man, I'm getting sleepy doing this. How many are we at? 18. Oh shit. Still got 32 to go. Jesus Christ. Gas very soon. Let's do one more race. Then I'll get some gas. I'm out of beer, and I cannot go buy any beer right now because I'm doing this in a very awkward position right now. I cannot do anything but just race. So yeah, please subscribe our channel, comment down below, give us a thumbs up, thumbs down, whatever you want. Apply for our crew if you got what it takes. We always hire people with the Prestige Cup cars from the previous season and the current season. So you're welcome to send in your application on YouTube, or if you can find me on Facebook. Like so repetitive and boring. Why couldn't they just make the Prestige Cup shorter? Even though it's just a quarter mile, it's still time consuming. It takes at least probably around 20 to 30 seconds to do one race. If you count the loading time and stuff. We'll be right back. Alright, almost 30. Oh, there's another 650S. A very slow ass one. I still do not have any maxed out cars yet. I mean, like, maxed out T5 cars. Both my F12 and Huracan are three fusion parts short. Epic fusion parts short of the maxed out level. Once I can max those cars out, I'm gonna make a video comparing the maxed out T5 cars that I have. My Huracan can do sub 9 seconds in half mile. So can the F12. I'm trying to do this as fast as I can. Those of you actually watching this video, I really appreciate it. And we've just reached over 700 subscribers in about 3 months. Hope we can hit 1,000 subscribers pretty soon. And if you want to support us, you can subscribe our channel and also be a contributor for our Patreon site, which I will link down below in the description, so you can donate, help us out. So maybe in the future I can buy better recording equipment and actually show my face when I'm doing recording. Because right now I'm just using AirShell on my iPad. Which is a pretty good recording app. All right, almost 30. Okay, 30, 20 more to go. Bear with us. of gas. Out of fucking gas. No, Jess, I'm not gonna watch the videos. I should do a live stream. But probably only like two people will be watching. Because I don't have enough subscribers yet. So once we reach 1,000 subscribers, I'll consider doing other stuff. So comment down below and guess what car, what prestige cup car will they have for next season. Come on. Falling asleep soon. Shit, this is taking longer than expected. So it's already been like half an hour. More than half an hour. Thank you. Come on, come on, come on. Andale, andale. We're almost there, we're almost there. Oh, thank you. Mommy's six. Twelve more to go. There, we're almost there. FSSK versus the FSSK. Very slow one. Oh, sorry. Not the Ferrari. Mixed it up. We get this done already. Sorry for the dead air. It's really hard to keep talking for like 40 minutes. All right, we're almost done. There. I have one more cigarette. I'll probably be done in one cigarette time. Time to buy gas. That should be enough, I think. 7 more. Okay, 6 more. Just 6 more to go. Five more. I guess earning 300 RPs does require some effort. It's really hard to earn 300,000 RPs without doing the Prestige Cup. That means you have to go crazy in live race with the wild cards. Alright, last 4 races. And it's good money, I guess. 13,000 per race. No, later. All right. 3 more to go. Alright, last 2 races. Final race. One last race and we're done. Wow, that took like almost an hour. Jesus. We'll be right back. Bonito. Thank you, Jess. So we're done. So let's check out our ranking. Still at 16 million leaderboard. So we're almost at the third milestone. With 5 days left, we pretty much got the P1 GTR in the bag. Alright, so thanks for having the patience to watch this video. Subscribe our channels, share our videos, comment down below, give us a thumbs up or thumbs down, and I'll see you again in the next video. Alright, peace out guys, and good night.